cars inbound. Continue tracking.
لماذا سنحامي استقلال شعبنا؟ كان
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
He's down.
Up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
High profile execution personally on national television, accusing Al-Falani.
One down.
Some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Got him. Enemy down.
You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger. Covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack. Enemy contact north.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Man down.
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to get my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Contacts northwest.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
We have nothing to worry about. We'll take out the M-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду разжевать.
We should just beat it out of him, sir. Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Oh. Enemies ahead. Target neutralized.
Captain Price! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this barrage,
you're down.
The closer we will be to securing your informant.
Good. Now we are making
progress.
Target's
northeast.
Follow me to the power station.
Look. Final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stotizilius! Stosumus!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? We're now gonna sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've gotta reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go! It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
rookie mistake. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
West end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah! Lock and load.